Gee, that was strong by Rockliff. That is a terrific goal. The ball came full.
To Green, goes for goal from there, goes to Brown. Almost Rockliff, duck out of tackle, and kicks it. And gets in their face again.
Just looking a bit ominous right now.
And this has happened a bit too easily. If old Ross Lyon proved really shown an ability at times to kick multiple goals in matches. He finished off last year doing just that. And he slots this one top Rockliff.
Ball to win. Rosie got their first jab to Rockliff. Weaved his way through traffic. And found Sam Ray, who dives and caught it millimetres from the turf.
Well, that is Banfield, a real difficult angle. He's made a mess of it. It's still in play, though. That's the advantage. Opportunity here for Rockliff. Picks up the ball, sends it over the shoulder. He's kicked the goal. Brisbane are back within a goal.
And Rosie bumped off it. Keith Hamill smothered. Atkins caught. Rockliff got him, got him, got him. Gone.
Well, that's what they needed. They needed to get some pressure and heat inside their 450.
Rich. Yeah. I tried to pull the kick. It was a good idea. Off the ground. Off the ground. Something for nothing. Rockliff. Can you believe that?
Reading it through to Sam Gray. Knows his way around goals. Rockliff. In the end, he takes the shot. And hits the target for a late. Another one to go on with as they're on the move from the stoppage. Pope tried to just mosey on through, and Rockliff, as long as it didn't hit Ollie Wines, that's a goal.
Just getting through a couple of tackles there.
A cross flick in tight. Eventually, Dersmar, Rockliff, good one on the ground. Gee, I think it's there. It is. Rockliff kicks a beauty. In a time of great need, just as Collingwood were pressing, Rockliff steps in.
Down the middle they travel. They don't know how long left the Adelaide Crows. Reigns attacks it nicely. Down to Rockliff. This could be the game.